Tomato Wars is a man's game. We're ruthless, we show no mercy, and we take no prisoners. Last year, there was a 78-year-old woman out there, and I pelted her right in the face, and I would do it again. Take a look at this. This guy don't even know what's gonna hit him. Hey! He'll have to call you back. I have some unconventional training methods. Hot tomato, hot tomato. Gotta have quick hands, gotta have quick hands, gotta have quick hands. Hot tomato, hot tomato, hot tomato, hot tomato, hot tomato. There's five keys to every tomato war victory. Dodge, dip, duck, dive, and dodge. Tomato fighting is like whack-a-mole. You can't whack them all, you can't see them all.
Have you ever heard of Skylar McBee?
Of course I've heard of him. I've never seen anybody with an arm like that. Tell you another thing about tomato wars. The key is being tough.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, right there. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The manager on the basketball team really helped me step up my training to defend my tomato wars title this year.
Everybody remembers Skylar hitting that game winner against Kansas, but his real legacy is on the tomato fields.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
He didn't strategize.
I got hit twice in about a 30-second span. So, next year I'm just going to have to practice up a little bit more and come back and get them next year. Tomato Wars in Grainger County, it's not just a game. It's a way of life. I remember my first Tomato Wars. I was 5 years old. It was Saturday morning. There's dew on the grass, the smell of fried green tomatoes in the air. Makes tears in my eyes just thinking about it. And I knew right then and there that this was going to be an experience that I would cherish for the rest of my life.